The street,
all right. You know, I thought that I actually ran into Elvis Presley here practicing in the park. But his real name is Lee Estrada, and he's an Elvis Presley impersonator.
Next time. Sing along with us if you like.
Oh, I wish I was in D.C. Look away to Dixieland.